The Chester County School District getting advice from the community. Chester Schools holding a series of community listening sessions throughout the county to get feedback from parents and residents to see how the district can better serve the needs of students. The first of three meetings held Thursday there in Great Falls. We were there. Superintendent Dr. Angela Bain providing an update about the district's facility study, capital needs, and demographics. The meeting also a chance to address some rumors. We asked Dr. Bain about the idea that has been on the table for years about possibly combining those three Chester County high schools.
We are not doing that, as far as I know. Now, if we hear that from the public, then we have to rethink some of the plans. But right now, everything is just, we're listening to the public, and it's a fresh start.
The next meetings will be held on Tuesday, June the 6th, there at Louisville Elementary, and then on Thursday, June the 8th, at Chester Middle School.